And Memphis, of course, is the birthplace of rock and roll. And for a rock band from Japan, that means this is exactly where they want to be.
This is very cool. Kazaa now calls Memphis home. Kazuha Oda is the band's lead singer. And about a year and a half, 2 years ago,
yes.
You moved to Memphis.
Yes.
How has the transition been?
You know, it's been pretty difficult.
Yeah.
Because of the language and everything.
Mm-hmm.
But we love, you know, Memphis and people here.
Yeah. That's awesome.
What was the attraction for you? Why did you say Memphis, Tennessee is where we need to be?
At first, it was the place mm-hmm. because it's close to the central.
Mm-hmm.
So
mm-hmm.
we, you know, get easier to tour around.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But second is the, you know, music.
The music.
Because
yeah.
of, you know, the rock and roll.
Right. It is the birthplace.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Right? mm-hmm. So who inspires you personally as a musician, and where does the band get its inspiration from?
My personal inspiration is from Whitney Houston.
Ah. Mm.
And I think for the band is more, you know, on the rock side, like 80s rock.
Yeah. Yeah, classic rock.
Skid Row.
Mm-hmm.
Or,
yeah.
More like old style rock.
Yeah. Yeah.
What a lot of people may not know about you, you are also a classically trained
yes.
singer. What's the history there?
I started when I was, you know, young, very
yeah.
young,
uh-huh.
and I used to do Italian opera.
Wow.
So I'm a soprano singing.
And how did you make the transition to rock? What made you say, you know, this is more me?
Yes, my goal, my dream was to become a singer of the rock band.
Mm. I love
and
that.
But you know, because of my parents, I, you know, kind of grew up in the classic.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So, but you know, finally I took whatever I wanted to do.
Yeah. And it's a great foundation
for
you.
Glad you're doing
band.
It for sure.
Will you perform for us?
Yes.
Love
okay.
it.
We'll
Here
step
you
out
are.
Of the way. All right.
Another day you'll see, 'cause it falls.